Here are some cool and unusual things you can do in Oxford. So you can see the Headington Shark, which is a 26-foot shark sculpture coming out of someone's house. You can go and see Guy Fawkes' lantern that he was holding when he was arrested after trying to blow up the House of Parliament. And you can go to a bar that's covered with over 4,500 pieces of ties from around the world.